Thanks to Jules. My name's Pete Tong, and welcome to the Essential Mix this week. Tonight, making a long-awaited debut, is the man behind Dirty Bird Records in San Francisco. You probably first heard about him when you heard this. He followed that up with Richie Horton's favorite track of 2006, called Who's Afraid of Detroit? He also released a Barking Mad debut album called Beware of the Bird last year, which featured this nuttiness, called Chimps. He frequents the underground clubs of San Francisco like the End Up, and he was a total pleasure when he made his debut live on my Friday night show about a year ago. We all fell in love with him.
Radio 1.
Kicking off with Public Enemy tonight, it's Claude Von Strock.
Essential.
This week's Essential Mix does contain strong language and adult themes, so if you think you might be offended, then please turn us off. Otherwise, please feel free to turn us up.
Claude Von Strock, and this is my Essential Mix for Radio 1. In the mix, you'll hear a lot of my favorite classics, along with some edits and special versions, and of course, a lot of new stuff from my labels Dirty Bird and Mothership, so I hope you like it.
Yeah.
Hey, well then, question. Why is it that every time I'm walking down the street, some wants to stop me just to give me a flyer? Come on, man. That. Question. Why is it that every time I walk into the bank, the tellers look at me like I'm the one that robbed them last week? Like I'm so hood. What the fuck are you looking at?
Sent to make you move, and you loved it. We created a sound called house, but in some mind there still was doubts. We had to clear them. So I say to you, my friend, ain't giving up, it will not end, and that's the truth. Our sounds are cold, but they are fair. Try to touch us if you dare, we are the best. So let it be written. So let it be house. So let it be written. So let it be house. You can't deny us of our fame. It's just that simple, it's just that plain. I wouldn't lie. So here's advice to all you jackers. Let house music be the main factor in your life. So let it be written. So let it be house. So let it be written. So let it be house. So if you're feeling what I feel, and the feeling is good and real, just let it be known. To a wise man it was told, God bless the child who has his own. So let it be written. So let it be house. So let it be written. So let it be house. On the first day of this groove, music was sent to make you move, and you loved it. We created a sound called house, but in some mind there still was doubts. We had to clear them.
House.
You're listening to Claude Von Strock on The Essential Mix for Radio 1.
We can make sandwiches. of Radio 1
at
mushroom. She said, eat it. I said,
Mushroom? What's that? Eat it. I didn't think nothing of it. You know, she's kind of a wild girl, you know. I didn't think she was that wild, so I ate the mushroom. And I said, no, it doesn't taste like much. She said, wait a minute. So I waited a minute. Next thing I know, I was walking on clouds. They were beautiful clouds. My girlfriend was talking to me. Walking on the clouds. Everything felt beautiful. I almost felt like I didn't have any feet. No floor underneath. It's beautiful. We looked at each other's eyes on top of these clouds. We were talking with each other, but our mouths weren't open. And all of a sudden, she let me go. But I didn't fall. I floated. But I was farther away from her. Till the next thing I know, she wasn't there. I was by myself. Seen in my life. I don't know how it happened. I don't even remember walking to her. But next thing I know, I was kissing her, like really deep. We were playing tongue hockey. It was beautiful. My girlfriend was nowhere around. I didn't even care. It was the most beautiful experience of my life. And I never saw that girl again. Never took a mushroom again.
listening to The Essential Mix on Radio 1. Tonight, making his debut from San Francisco, it's Claude Von Strock.
Radio 1.
Radio 1. We'll be right back.
is The Essential Mix on Radio 1, and you're listening to Claude Von Strock making his debut on the programme. You can get a full track listing of the music he's featuring and listen again to this mix anytime you like during the next 7 days, all at bbc.co.uk/Radio 1. And you're listening to The Essential Mix tonight at our brand new time, 3 till 5am, Friday nights into Saturday mornings, as part of the largest dance flyer in the world. 12 hours of non-stop dance music. I kick it off earlier on Friday night at 7, and Annie Nightingale finishes at 7am Saturday morning. Meanwhile, back to Claude Von Strock.
Radio 1. This is Justin Martin, and you're listening to Claude Von Stroke's Essential Mix on Radio 1.
look like sneakers. Got my Vans on, but they look like sneakers. Got my Vans on, but they look like sneakers. Wearing coat white, but my Vans look cleaner. Got my Vans on, but they look like sneakers. Got my Vans on, but they look like sneakers. Got my Vans on, but they look like sneakers. Wearing coat white, but my Vans look cleaner.
Got my Vans on, finna walk out the door. Put five on the grape, so you know I'm gon' blow. Got the new pack, shoot, bought it right out the door. Holla at the dope girls, dope boys, all go. Man, if you really tight, then you gotta give hands. See me in the club, oh man. If you see me at a party, then it must be crack. Cost $36, all black, yes. Like, make slap, and we get close. Man, white, cause my Vans go. Got new top sellers, finna fly like kites. Go sleep in the day, go to parties at night. Man, I'm from B-Town, I'm get light. Man, we be sporting Vans and we throw away Nikes. You wanna get right, stop buying those Nikes. Some new Vans and you bet you look icy. Hey,
you're new.
Got my Vans on, but they look like sneakers. Got my Vans on, but they look like sneakers. Got my Vans on, but they look like sneakers. Wearing coat white, but my Vans look cleaner. Got my Vans on, but they look like sneakers. Got my Vans on, but they look like sneakers. Got my Vans on, but they look like sneakers. Wearing coat white, but my Vans look cleaner.
I wear checkered Vans, the same color as snow. And Uno spit crotch, the same color as coat. Got my Vans on, but they look like sneakers. You wearing coke whites, but my Vans are cleaner. Slipping in and out real easy like plugs. You can get different colors like rainbows. Since 1966, Vans has set a trend. I got a blue pair, yeah, in a size 10. Get your grown man on when you wear top siders. Sweatin' ups and sweaters equal attire. One, two step, yeah, get your boogie on. Get slide real quick like you got skates on. It's a punk rock shoe, so they get real dirty. So kinda thick like a big booty chick. A big booty chick, yeah, that's what I said. $36 a year, cashing out for some Vans.
Hey, you're new.
Got my Vans on, but they look like sneakers. Got my Vans on, but they look like sneakers. Got my Vans on, but they look like sneakers. Wearing coat white, but my Vans look cleaner. Got my Vans on, but they look like sneakers. Got my Vans on, but they look like sneakers.
Yeah.
Got my Vans on, but they look like sneakers.
Young L.
Wearing coat white,
let's
but my Vans look cleaner.
Yeah, I'm wrong. With my goddamn Vans on, slip them on, cuffing my pants.
Yeah.
So they don't get torn in the back. It's a punk rock shoe with the logo in the back. Got the red ones laced up in a size 10. Got the all black Vans on with a skull head. I go. With my Vans going dumb. At a function or a party, we gon' get this shit started. They got all kinds of Vans like checker different colors. If you listen past the fourth hole, you some type of sucker. Went to buy me a pair from the skateboard shop. Went home, they didn't fit, then I had to retire. Yeah, your boy rock slip-ons, but I bet I snatch a chick with my goddamn pants on. I'll let your boy, but I can tell you where I got these. Fans don't cost cheese, real. Where are these
fans?
Fans. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Out on the porch.
Essential.
You're listening to The Essential Mix on Radio 1. Tonight, making his debut, it's Claude Von Strock.
Radio 1.
Radio 1.
Listen again to all of Radio 1
at bbc.co.uk/Radio 1.
Radio 1. Radio 1.
Von Strock on the Essential Mix for Radio 1.
And for the first time, music becomes the property of every human being. For the first time, there is the opportunity to make music electronically, to record music electronically, to buy music for a little bit of nothing. And we are awash in wonderful new music. And it's not being done by professional musicians. It's being done by people who just love music, who love to write songs. From that moment on in the 70s, when the Flower Children and the Jesus Freaks and the Hip Hops and all of the dropouts in San Francisco and all of the drug freaks begin to go,
take me home.
Absolutely sensational debut from Mr. Claude Von Strock, finishing up with a mad version of a Smith's tune there. I'm sure many a DJ are going to be scrambling to find that this weekend. A full track listing, though, of all the music that Claude featured is going to appear at Radio 1 online. You'll also find a facility there where you can listen again to this mix and enjoy any time you like for the next 7 days. Next weekend, we celebrate 20 years of one of Scotland's and the UK's most influential club nights. We're talking about the Sub Club in Glasgow with a specially prepared essential mix from longtime residents Harry and Dominic. Up next, Danny Nightingale. From me, Pete Tong. Until next time, see ya.